And who told the ocean you can only come this far? And who showed the moon where to hide till evening? Whose words alone can catch a falling star? Well, I know.
The redeemer of Africa's store, the dedication of a new office, not refreshment.
the other was in Babylon, you gave him grace to lay foundation. And today, the completion and the dedication is in and hearty. To give you all the glory in the name of Jesus. We are gathered as friends and well-wishers, O Lord, to rejoice, to thank you, and to commit this unto your hand. Knowing fully well that whatever is committed to your child, you can preserve to the end. We commit unto you, O Lord, your Son, our Father, and our Caesar, as he presides in the power of the Holy Spirit, be with us in the name of Jesus. It is dedicated unto the well-being of mankind in the name of Jesus. You know, you don't come down physically to meet humanly. You raise men and women. And because you have raised your yeshis for a time like this, we pray, O Lord, they will never fail you in the name of Jesus.
You are awesome in this day, mighty Lord. You are awesome. You are awesome in this day. To this point, and we are thanking you even for future blessings. Thank you because we were here when the foundation was laid. We had a covenant with you that at the completion we will return all glory unto you. That is only why we are here this morning. Father, take glory in Jesus' name. Amen. For giving us the privilege of witnessing the completion of this edifice. Father, take glory in Jesus' name. And we pray, O Lord, that this place will be sanctified, this place will be dedicated, this place will be exclusively owned by you. And we shall give you all praises forever. Thank you, Father, for answer prayer. For we have prayed in Jesus' name. As a diocese, dedicate these headquarters of Alpha Pharmacy Nigeria Limited. We dedicate all this to you and to your glory. We pronounce that away from profane uses, away from common uses, but for the use of Blessed Trinity. And by our privilege in office, we, Olushola, by divine permission, the Bishop of Best of Lagos West of the Anglican Communion, we dedicate the same, the name of the Father,
Amen.
And of the Son,
Amen.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
I'm going to go to the hospital. I want you to receive our prayers and second the wordings of our prayers. It's actually now the gospel, congratulations, rejoices, and I will also come. And God Almighty bless you,
folks.
Amen. We will continue to profit and glorify the name of God as we enter this new year. Amen. It's good to be young. Where my guest alone? Good? All the polling has been done.
Excellence is your name. In glory, our excellence is your name. Oh, no, no, no.
Everlasting Father, Lord, standing upon the counsel of thy word, by the permission and episcopacy of our Lord Bishop, Lord, we stand with him in faith to speak into this edifice, the Alpha Pharmacy. Lord, that today we raise an altar of your presence in this place.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Lord, we set this pharmacy apart from every interest of devourers.
Amen.
Lord, we are demanding that the door of business be opened unto this pharmacy.
Amen.
Into your holy hands, not fully aware that whatever is handed over to you will not suffer corruption.
Amen.
May it be well with these premises in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
When Solomon completed the house of the Lord, he prayed that God's eyes will be there day and night, that will have its repeat here in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Every part of this edifice will not harbor iniquity for your children in Jesus' name.
Amen.
The owner, by the grace of God, they have known you. Coming to this place will not tamper with their faith with you in Jesus' name.
Amen.
no unwanted visitors will enter this place.
Amen.
This place will be uncomfortable for enemies.
Amen.
This place will be uncomfortable for the power of hell.
Amen.
This place will be comfortable to your children.
Amen.
This place will be comfortable even from heaven and by your children.
Amen.
And we shall praise you forever.
Amen.
And so by our privilege in office, we dedicate the two other floors and this particular one, and where we started, in the name of your Father,
Amen.
In the name of your Son,
Amen.
In the name of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
May the blessed Trinity reign supreme here.
Amen.
May we have joy everlastingly.
Amen.
In the name of the Father,
Amen.
And of the Son,
Amen.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
We must thank God for His graces on the family. efforts which have received his blessings. When you look at the attendance itself, you find a whole bishop here. The Bishop of Lagos West, Anglican Communion, a very hard-working man of God, Dr. James Odedeji. Lord, I have been very proud of you for many years. And now that you are bishop, I know that the Lord will continue to lead and guide you. And when you look around, the loads of other very important people in the private sector who are here. As you are hearing your numbers, may God Almighty bless your various endeavors. We are here today blessing and rejoicing and congratulating. May your own turn also come in good health so that we all go around to your own new premises and bless the Lord for you. You better say amen.
Amen.
I stand here today as a witness to the personality of Ike and his family. Many are called to do business, but very few are chosen to succeed in a very unique way, as the Onyeji family have become quite successful. It's actually in their DNA to be successful. May God continue to bless all the members of their family. May their business endure. Anybody who is close to Ike himself will know that he is a man dedicated to service. Wherever he finds himself, he has been a man of service in his state. Here in Lagos, in his church, which is where you find the whole bishop and the retinue of priests. In his profession, he's been very kind to many people. He has been kind to individuals. He has touched very many lives, meaningfully. He has actually also touched the lives of both myself and my wife in a very surprising, refreshing way. And all this touching of lives would not go for nothing. And that's why he's having the work of his hands best. Some 33 months ago, Ike and I said a prayer, for all my life, myself. And I'm happy that almost to the letter, on this day, when they're also celebrating the 33rd year, God has blessed the world. But let me tell you, 33 is a very important figure in the science of mineralogy. It's significant in all the major religions. If you look at the Christian liturgy, you'll find that 33 too has some significance. So you have 33. For example, you find that the 33rd time when the name of Noah occurs in the Bible is in that 33rd time that God promised Noah that he would no longer destroy the earth with the flood, with the sign of the rainbow. That's 33. Also, the 33rd mention of the name of Abraham in the Bible was when he was 99 years old and God blessed him with the birth of Isaac. Also, when you look at the 33rd time when the name of Jacob was mentioned in the Bible, is the time that he promised to give God a tenth of all his possessions and then dreamt of the ladder leading unto the heavens, which we now know as Jacob's ladder. So, Ike, Alpha is between 30 and 40, not like Julie that is nearly 50. Now, but this is the time you not only have to thank God, but to reinvigorate yourself to prove to the world that the grace of the Lord surrounds you. And in Psalm 1, he has warned us that if you walk with the right people, do the right things, then you got no problems. And Psalm 4 also promises you that provided you do these things, whatever you touch shall prosper. Now it appears to me that whatever you have touched has prospered, which means you are fulfilling the provisions of that psalm. Please give us a round of applause. It is the grace of God. So ladies and gentlemen, here we are today. Seest thou a man who does his work very well? We are going to find him in the company of... Now, he continues to do it. Our prayer today is that God will strengthen him. God will strengthen his family. It's for this purpose I want to ask you, as I ask Enoch about your stand. Now, Enoch is the... Where's Enoch? Not you. He's jealous. Enoch is the mother of the family, the matriarch of the family. And when you see a man that is very successful doing this, I just wanted us to give an applause because of our patience, our support, our love, and encouragement to IK, even in times of frustration. May God continue to strengthen you. Where are the children? This is the time for you to be shown too. Even if there are only two or three of you here, come forward here so people can see you. I know that the Onyeji family is not just local to Southeast, it's international. Where are the others? People are the others. Okay, you can see that this is one of the children anyway, and his wife. This young lady is Dutch, and they live in Europe, and they are enjoying themselves. They are hoping to settle back there soon. All I can say is that who has it been from there? Please give a round of applause. We now want to applaud their children wherever they are, because they are the ones who have been the source of their pride. And the man of the day, you will have to applaud in a special way. That is IK. IK, you want to stand now? To everybody they are telling. Now, the name is really looking for books. You just put this time, right? He's a very humble young man. And when you are humble, you don't stumble. Yes. You don't stumble. Yeah. He is someone who inspires others. Normal expression in pharmacy is to say that when you are alive, you must aspire to inspire others before you expire. So you are inspired. May the inspiration of the Holy Spirit continue to help you. This is a man who, helping others and serving others, is a second nature. And you know that he profits most who serves the rest. His entire life is a life of service. Pharmacy itself is a profession of service. When he eats in the public all the time, without charging any money, then go to the other healthcare people before you enter their gate, you are paid. But with the pharmacist, you are giving cheerful service. You are rewired in your DNA to be a man of service. Now, the service continues to be an encouraging element for you. And you have returns on investments of service. Gentlemen, today is a wonderful day. Let us all rise now and acclaim Alpha Pharmacy. Thank you very much. Let's all acclaim for the Jolly Good Fellows.
For the Jolly Good Fellows. For the Jolly Good Fellows.
I thought the mission was looking at me. And then the last one is, Bosa. The half is, right? Are you ready?
Bosa!
You know why you got it wrong? Because you will not clear your throats first. And then clench your fists. I think I'm going to hit the next one. Ready? Yeah. And then you throw it when you are Bosa, right?
Bosa!
Still weak. I'm not impressed. No, are you impressed? Second Bosa, let's go. Bosa!
Bosa!
We are getting there. Third Bosa,
Bosa!
And then the half Bosa is going to end with go. Are you ready?
Bosa!
Put your hands together. Thank you.
Thank you very much, sir. And please let me know. It has a very unique listening, so if you don't know it, you don't know it. All right, I'll bring on very quickly to celebrate my day. Founder CEO of Pharmacy and Stores, who will be giving us an address, shedding light into what you wish as a cops to give us his.
The chairman, the Lord Bishop, my dean, my senior, very respectable lady, the group, I appreciate your coming. I'm going to talk about my sister Maggie. I'm the director of NAFDAC, who personifies NAFDAC here today. And she's the chief because you're not, right? I'm pleased that you're here. Fatuba is my special. With the permission of my wife, is a co-wife. Thank you, Tuba, for taking time to go. Thank you. I don't know where to start from, but I still want to. My brother here, from the other world, so seasoned and doesn't. I call him the youngest professor. That was many years ago, maybe 30 years ago he was. There was three other young professors. Still looking very young. And he has a partner looking for the supportive. This machine you can get in this company, country comes from this company, Titi Oshoko. He's my co-director in Nimit. And we have many such. Well, everybody here is a distinguished person. They are chairman somewhere, and the wife, Elder, Mazi Sam, Mazi Ajago, and the Ajago, and the wife. I think I will come back to recognize the others. Our Shego from the golf course, the motivators. And I must, if I talk of golf, can then start the opening just appreciating. This young man, maybe it's almost and that's a young man there. I refused to join the golf club for a long time. And he was enjoying golf so much that he brought me in, he got it from, brought it to me, I think for a second time, but the picture the first one I did not use it. And the second time he bought both the shoe and the golf bag, everything for me. And besides pharmacy and being in the church, the third thing I do and I enjoy is golf. So please an applause to Ben. My sister takes the wife. Stand up too, stand up. You're the one who takes care of this, my mom. That is my big brother. That's a lovely one. You can see them there. Obon Hamilton, Hamilton was the fastest registration we've had up to date. 3 months. Now that gave us registration in 3 months. How that really? After that, after the rest, even now they're trying, but not us. What sometimes we have for 1 year. That this just shows that it was hand of God. So at the time we were the only ones supplying all the anesthetic, Hamilton anesthetic agents using the whole country. And of course, we made some money doing that. The number of items that came that way, it was not by anybody's just coincidence as we saw the bottle. I think it was even came in from Ghana. We saw that bottle and this thing was cut. Now who makes this one? It says America. We don't know how they came to come from America. So that's how that went. But let me stop it there. It's just one instance of grace. And most of what happened to us happened that way. Hamilton is a definition of anesthesia. The one who got the parenteral anesthesia, like ketamine and lidocaine and all the other ones, we got it first from London, and suddenly the man I called there, Mazia Jaragos, an engineer, representing a German company where he stood. Just like that, casually. I said, this one, I bought their things in London before, but when I look for it again, it doesn't go to London again. The London distributors cannot get it. And now, from Germany, from you to me, to be the sole agent for them in Nigeria. Another grace. Can you just stand up? Right, just stand up. A German trained engineer and represents a many German company. So that's how that now came. So at that point, every teaching hospital in the country, if there was a surgery done in any theater, maybe half of what they used came from us. Whether it's Kaduna, TH, everywhere, because these items are not, especially some of the items from Germany, some are not big money making. If you don't have them, you cannot do the operation. So as I told you, macaronium, even to popularize, pharmacist doctors, you know that the polarizing and non-polarizing was no problem. You cannot do any operation without them. And there was no other one coming from anywhere. This is part of how our journey happened. You know what we've done? I tried to capture a few in this paper. You can read them. I'll just speak for one or two more things. I don't take all your time. On page 1 and 2, you see those my thinking. On the next page is milestones. But at the fullness of time, those small things that solve problems that didn't make money started giving birth to smaller things that have volume. So really we have embraced the hospitals and our colleagues pharmacists, and we are giving them opportunity to do more things. What point am I making there? There was a case of deferred gratification, not because I didn't want to make money, but because I found myself just working in that way, or wanting to solve problems or make a difference. Inspiration from people you meet on the way had played some part also. In my higher school, I had a prefect who always wanted our house to be different. And he did everything, justice. And when he finished, he recommended me to take over. I took over, and our hall we always want to do something different. Other people will drink mineral during the house or water, and it's not hot. Justice will insist on our way to buy ice in the village. Buy ice, then my staff, my people will use to drink cold something. Shall I call it cold something? He became so popular. At the time of 1973, so not now. Because you're not here and you get everything cold. In the village was kind of innovation for him. But even from that little trying to make a difference, some of us learned to always do something different. So when I had opportunity, I did the same in the hall. When I was the hall chairman at the Suga, the hall broke some records by doing something different. Different in whatever direction it was. I wasn't a Christian then, so I was a Christian then, not born again. So still, there's a hostel and first for the female hostel week. Was gone separately. And my house did that, did a very big masquerade that transformed the cultural life of the Soka. That was in 1978, 1978. So, hands up. Though the chairman has generously thanked my wife for being the strong support, I will not finish without thanking her again. Because I have a lot of my own weaknesses too. Sorry? That's my head boy. What's more than one? Listen. Let us know if you want in naira or in dollars. Because for how we can pay in the imagination. What is man that you're mindful of him? I asked that question many a time. Why am I having help from everywhere? Is it grace? Grace, they say, is unmerited favor or divine enablement. And what wanted to name this place Alpha House, the Spirit of God, led us otherwise. So it's not your own. But this Alpha now, but more, it looks like you are answering, you answer Alpha yourself, as if you are something. Very soon, answer Alpha and Omega if you don't take time. You are the reprimand. It's Alpha House, but people, unless I go. I disappointed them when I say it's no more Alpha House, but I'm hearing from God. You want trouble, you are in the Alpha House. So we just thought and sat together and said, this house be named Grace and Glory House, or Grace and Glory House. The books on Blue Ocean were not yet written, or were not known, or popular in this part of the country, when Alpha introduced Blue Ocean strategy. But that's all we were doing. Going to those difficult places that people don't want to go, those areas that don't make money quickly, those areas that are hard, and we lost a lot of money doing them when the professors were going to Saudi Arabia. Once Castro will suddenly be prescribed by one doctor, and when he leaves to Saudi Arabia or somewhere else, he is still in our fridges and expired. May God allow us to go down to the next one following. But I will sit down before mentioning what the grace again did. If you look at this corner, I find GE equipment. GE, as I was foreign, I jumped many companies that walked into us to request a partnership, just like the one I described there, Mars Import. We have many of such things happening. We need more to go. GE is another partner. We are working with them now. Good little messages. I want to thank you again for coming. Please, if you are not, I will still go around to welcome you in a more special way. Thank you for coming. We cannot finish this story in one day. Thank you. It's all that's my fault.
Thank you very much. That's what I said. Yes.
And you?
You.
And S.
Yes.
Jesus. You people are just behaving as if he's done the author and finisher of your life.
The finding that made me to what I am, my own brother, the Hebrew. My own brother, and I mean when I say brother, I mean brother.
I don't get
you. And his mom, who has become my own daughter, who has become my daughter as well. In 1987, that's about 31 years ago, from number 15 Adeni Jones Avenue, just down the road, I was a dressmaker. I was a pharmacist. This young lady here, dressed up from my dressmaking home, with all her brides, groom and maids, straight to the church to be married to the man to whom he was betrothed. I saw of all the children. I have to know that the footsteps of the righteous can only be ordered by the Lord. My meeting him was ordered by the Lord. And I met him exactly 33 years ago. He has been a big influence in my life. If I'm a pharmacist today, thanks to I.K. Onyechi. And if I keep trusting God today and knowing that waiting time is worth waiting, I'll have to thank him and his family. Behind every man, I know you will say successful. No, behind every man there is a brain. Every man must choose their brain with care. Your brain can get damaged by the partner you choose. The day he chose his wife, I call him Oyin Jope Ademma. Translation. I don't know how to translate it in English. Can somebody help me, please? Oyin Jope Ademma. Who can tell me what it is, please? Please translate. Thank you.
Oyin Jope Ademma means the person whose footsteps are right.
I think not just right. She carries something as she steps in, carries blessings. She carries goodness. She carries prosperity. She carries blessed homes. She carries joy. She carries anything that God can give. At the birth of their third child, I called her Universal. And she's gone universal. At the birth of their last daughter, I called her CJ, our gateway to America. And only when I turn 80, she'll be my gateway to America. She will get me that citizenship. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, this is a family worth emulating. Fill your glasses for blessings, not just a cost. If you keep anything good, something good will happen to you. And I have been here saying amen, 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 loud and clear. Today I stand extremely proud and privileged to be associated to a family. A family who can stand on the word of God and grow. A family who did not deprive us of our earnings to grow. A family of integrity. Can only come after the Hebrew family, of course. As we just raise the glass to heaven, to the heavens for what he has done in the life of a man and a woman and his children. To, let's please sit down. let's raise our glasses to heaven as we declare that the Lord, this is a new beginning, better than the latter. The Lord said, look at what you see today, because what we see tomorrow will totally dazzle you. We want to bless God. As we bless you with our cups, praise unto heaven, Father, let all glory and honor return to you.
Amen.
As we bless this family, that their families will not ashamed. That they will continue to rise from grace to grace and continue to bless everyone that crosses their path, as they have always done. But now, better equipped to do that which God has predestined and proposed in their lives. We bless you, Father, today on behalf of Oriechi family. In the name of the Father,
amen.
In the name of the Son,
amen.
In the name of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Hallelujah, everybody. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you.
Thank you.